मिस एंड मिसेस इंडिया पैसिफिक, देर आर एक्चुअली थ्री कैटेगरीज, वन इज मिस एंड टू कैटेगरीज इन द मिसेस. सो वी गिव द प्लेटफॉर्म फ्रॉम द एज ऑफ राइट लाइक 18 टू 58. इन द मिस कैटेगरी द एज इज राइट मीन्स अप टू द मैरिज, दैट्स मिस कैटेगरी. एंड इन मिसेस कैटेगरी फ्रॉम मैरिज टू 39 इज प्रीमियर कैटेगरी, and 39 to 55 is the classic category. So overall we give the platform right from the like miss from the age of miss right up to the 55. So all the probably we cover the all the age group maximum. So whoever have the potential, they can come and we provide them the platform if they want to achieve something like in the fashion, glamour, Bollywood, Marathi industry, advertising. So if they have potential, we give the platform to the potential participants to achieve their dreams. Means in the India still there is a like woman, they struggle to achieve their dreams, and it is very difficult for the housewife to come out of the home and like do whatever they want to do in the fashion, drama, movie, advertising, television channels, television channels. So this is like try to give maximum what they want to do in their life. This is the what all about like Miss and Mrs. India Pacific.
How the response is, you know, we though it is already done in Sahara and there are so many people from Bollywood Tana. Do you think it's a good start, or what will be your next planning in terms of taking this journey ahead?
With so much good response, me already like planning to have one more in the coming few months. That we have such a good response from the category, all the categories, and we motivate to do something more. And very soon we are coming up with Miss and Mrs. Maharashtra, Apsara Maharashtra. It is going to be in the month of June, probably. Still we are working on the date. Candidates like Archana Tendulkar have motivated us to do really do something. So this is our going to be next try in the month of June. So we invite all the categories in the female to come and explore their talent with us and with what they achieve their dreams.
Is it intentional effort to do something within Maharashtra, especially with the Maharashtra?
No.
Or you find the culture is so rich it can be explored?
As I born and brought up in the Maharashtra, Mumbai, Maharashtra. So it's like my personal, like to do something where I have bought and grown up. So it's my try and to do good give platform where I stay in the state where. Otherwise, was just we have done the national level like Miss and Mrs. India Pacific. So we are coming up with like a state level. We want to do something in the state level also.
The last question from my end, you know, Bollywood always inspire each and everyone across the globe. Though you have started a brand, is there a possibility we'll see somebody from Bollywood becoming a brand ambassador of your company and your initiative?
Our in this last this month in the India Pacific, there are so many celebrities that came in our show from the Bollywood, from the Marathi industry.
I'm talking about somebody who's an official brand ambassador of your company.
We are working on that, and very soon we'll come up with one good ambassador who can more motivation to the other contestants also to be a part of our organization, and they also like to have become ambassador for the each year. So it's we are under planning, so we will come up with that.
Thank you so much.
Hi everyone, I'm Smriti Pancha, Mrs. Silver and founder of ASS Associates. और मिस एंड मिसेस इंडिया पैसिफिक जो अभी हमारा पेजेंट था जो सहारा स्टार में हुआ, इट वॉज रॉ. अर्चना तेंदुलकर ये मेरे क्लासिक कैटेगरी में शी इज अ विनर एंड शी इज अ वेरी टैलेंटेड. और अभी हम लोग प्लान आउट कर रहे हैं मेरा नेक्स्ट पेजेंट, और नेक्स्ट पेजेंट होने वाला है अप्सरा महाराष्ट्र. यस, इट इज अप्सरा महाराष्ट्र और उसकी थीम रहेगी नववारी साड़ी. तो आप सभी लोग पार्टिसिपेट कर सकते हैं. एक्चुअली ये पेजेंट खाली मराठी लोगों के लिए नहीं है. मैं आपको कहना चाहती हूँ कि महाराष्ट्र में रहने वाले सभी लोगों के लिए है, जो महाराष्ट्र खुद को समझते हैं वो सभी लोगों के लिए है। तो अप्सरा महाराष्ट्र में मैं कहना चाहूंगी आप सभी लोग जो है ये पार्टिसिपेट कर सकते हो, और उसमें अर्चना तेंदुलकर भी एज ए मोटिवेशनल लेक्चर देने के लिए आने वाली है। मैं चाहती हूँ कि अर्चना तेंदुलकर अपना जो प्रीवियस पेजेंट था उसके बारे में कुछ कहे।
अप्सरा महाराष्ट्र 2019, तो मैं उनको पूरा सपोर्ट करती हूँ, और मैं मेरे जैसे जो अनेक महिलाएं हैं अपने महाराष्ट्र में उनको मैं मोटिवेट करना चाहती हूँ और उनको बोलना चाहती हूँ कि आप अपने जो हुनर है आप इसमें पार्टिसिपेट कीजिए और आपकी हुनर आपकी कला इसमें दिखाइए, और आपको घर के अलावा भी आपका सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस कैसे आप कर सकते हो ये इसमें मुझे उनको मैं मोटिवेट करना चाहती हूँ, और ऐसे पेजेंट्स में आप पार्टिसिपेट करो ये मेरा कहना है।